what, 14 yard line? Hoping for a run his way.
I'm here with our receiver and cornerback, Keenan Hunt. How do you feel you did defensively today?
Defensively, you know, we play hard. We get a lot of tackles, and we got to get in on the football when it comes to us. We got to stop all the passes, and that's what our DBs do.
So you had an interception today. How do you feel on that?
You know, it's really good, though, because that's what we – when the ball's in the air, it's not in the air that many times. So when it's in the air, we got to make our move, and I made my move.
So how do you feel your team did overall today?
overall, first half, it was iffy. Then second, in the locker room, we got chewed out. Then the second half, we came out, we just power run it, and that's what we do.
All right, thank you. One, baby.